Holy shit, Wolves! Oh my god! Yo, guys!
Right, let people sign in. Everyone get the fuck in here. The door just went. Look what has come! Look! The peasant! The peasant! Oh, dope, one of you have sent me something. Come, people, sign in. Oh, we got Nicky. What's good, Nick? How you doing, man? Oh, my goodness. All right, we're going to open this. I don't know who sent me this. Hopefully, it's not a shit. Hopefully, I'm not going to open a shit on my channel. It happens. Have you seen KSI's brother? What's his name? All right, let's do it. Let's open it up. Oh, shit. How do I get into this? I can't get into it, Tash. I don't know. What is it? Sorry, by the way, anyone who's watching this on Full Fantasy Peasant and doesn't give a fuck. But I have to open this live. This is impossible. Can you try to open this? How does one open this? And it's from Redbubble as well.
Oh, that's dope.
Oh, man, it's all hectic here in the peasant household. The dog's going crazy. She's staring at me. Man! Chill the fuck out! God! Alright, no, I've worked it out. Here we go. There's a seam here. Alright. There's a seam here. Right, we're in. Okay, guys, let's see. What have I got? What is it? Holy shit! Check that out!
What is it?
Check that out, people! A Final Fantasy 15 mug! Oh my god, who sent me this? I have no name. Was this John B? Was this you, John B? Oh man, that's dope. Wow. Thank you so much, mate. That has made my day. In this hectic ass day. Tash?
Yeah.
Go make us a coffee.
Oh, it's nice.
Corwee has signed in. What's good, Corwee? The game's good.
Put it
the
up
game's
here,
good.
Jake.
Huh?
Put it up here.
Oh yeah, put it up there. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to start playing now. Sup, Kamahama Hacks 10.
Do you want me song still?
Drink from the mug of the champions. Tash, I need to drink from the mug of the champions. You need to get the kettle going. Oh yeah, pop that line, that'd be good. All right, sod it anyway. You're here for a playthrough, let's do it. This is where we left off. All right, we just... Did we get him or... I don't know if we got him.
So, why don't we go back to Cornelia and see Princess Sarah?
Good idea. Hey, Soy Nonsense. What's good, man? Thank you, Free Man's Film. That means a lot to me, man. Pursuing the dream, that's what it's all about, right? Let's head back to Cornelia. F15 for those pesky campsites. Blocked
Chapter
by
5.
Your very own local Jedi.
The champion who saved Grimoire.
Champion who saved Grimoire. I might be buried to this song. This song is epic. Oh, that mug. Who sent me it? Thank you so much.
The Bahamutian encampment is going to stay a goblin the hangout for good.
At least they'll leave Cornelia alone for a while, now that we've gotten rid of the soldier controlling them.
Once mirages are scattered and separated from their keeper, they revert to their wild
state. Sup, Lord Sin.
Wild mirages are something you just learn to get used to in Grimoire.
That's why you've got Mr. Warrior here.
Mr. Warrior.
However,
the rosy cheeks. They've all got rosy cheeks.
Attack. What we need is an alliance with another country. Some sort of mutual agreement to come to each other's defense.
Good idea.
Actually, word has been spreading of such an organization. An anti-federation group.
Is this Seed? Is this Squall's group?
Perhaps the time has come to formally introduce us.
The League of S.
They call themselves the League of S.
We're going to Balam Garden, people.
The Thane of Saronia to the north has been in contact with them. I believe one of the merchants mentioned it.
Saronia, yes. They have
10k subs before the end of the year.
Yes. Highness, allow me to journey there and learn what I can.
That
about
will
the
be stupendous.
Alone? To get to Saronia, you
come
must
with us.
Through all manner of places teeming with dangerous.
Come
waters.
With us.
And I
love you.
Hey, maybe we could go
instead.
She was
gonna say love you.
Yeah.
She
Mr.
was.
Warrior here. He and the brigade should stick around and keep the goblins in line.
That's right. Cornelia's legendary champion belongs right here in Cornelia. We're the best fit for this. We've got tons of mirages to collect. And could start just about anywhere. So, you know, it wouldn't be any trouble.
What a kind offer.
Hey, Wagorax. Hey, Katarina.
Sure. You're doing us a favor by pointing me and Lon in a
Sweet.
New direction. We're glad to help.
We'll go with him.
I thank you. We are in your debt.
To the League
here.
Of S.
All Cornelian emissaries are given these letters as proof of their authority. It should help you on your way.
Thanks.
Well, there's no sense in hanging around. So long. Take care.
Bye-bye. Your Highness.
Lon's gonna get a smack for that. For anyone who's just... I'll announce it in a minute. Come on, people. Everyone wake
okay.
up.
Then let's get going to the Saronia place.
Just hop on the train and take that choo-choo the north.
The Bahamutian army has gone at last, and now we
the fish on his head. By the way, guys, if I weren't doing a playthrough, I'd literally go and talk to every single person in the town at least 3 times. I swear to you, in Type Zero.
Now, quit racing about.
That's what I do. I literally spend countless hours talking to people. Well, I've got this dickhead's earth hammer.
Thank you again for doing this.
Wait. Fuck. Ah, it's because you bastards made me use it. Gah! No! Oh, guys, you fucked my playthrough up so hard. Fucked it. These people with the fishes on their head.
If we cooperated with other powerful countries, those Federation goons probably would. Come to think of it, our neighbors in Saronia also stand against the Federation. And again, if we join forces with another country, we'd just become even more obvious targets. Makes it tough for the princess.
They're
to
in a tough.
I wonder if there aren't any powerful
political
organizations
situation
that we could ask for help.
Very tense. Complex. The complexity. I want to be buried in Cornelia. I still want my body fired out of a cannon, by the way. That's the best way to go.
Right, tickets, please.
To the north.
Go on, then.
Hello, Clark, Benedict Plumo. How you doing, mate? What up, Thoyo? Come on, Cactua, conductor, troll us a bit more, please. The great pantsuit. 7k subs, shirt off. Oh, this is pretty. This is a very pretty game. No matter what anyone says, this game is
holy amazing.
Beautiful.
I could stare for days. This place.
Looks like we're gonna have to find a way through.
I would love to see concept art for all of this.
Get the dangerous, or you need a break. Don't forget that you can use the gates to return to Ninewood Hills and
I can hear
time
out. Are you doing a microwave? It don't sound like the kettle. By the way, for anyone who's just signing in, check this out. Check what just came through the post. Oh, look at what someone just sent me. Sir Nonsense, do we know who this was? Was this John B? Who was this? Check that out. Oh yeah, this could go so nicely with my FF7. Alright. Fuck! Oh! Right, fuck World of Final Fantasy. Alright, let's go. No more messing around. I ain't gonna get KO'd a single more time. And to do that, I'll have to not listen to you guys. That is a Noctis mug. Pez is about to take his shirt off. Sarah tells the truth.
Let's make this good.
Dude, it's on.
Oh, it's Bidoofs.
Alright, let's kill these Bidoofs.
Come on.
Oh man, whoa, these Bidoofs are stronger.
Good. Oh, where's my double punch? I had a two thing. What was it?
What was the spell?
Sorry, I need to speed up. Oh, double smash. I ain't got enough balls. Skirt off. Peasant takes his skirt off.
That was a good fight.
How do you know I've got a skirt on beneath this? How did you know? I thought I kept that word disguised. Oh, another theme song, guys. Let's listen. Your classic chill forest medley. You always get this tune kind of around about chapter 3-ish. Things aren't so intense yet. You're exploring the world and you've got your chill forest theme tune.
Yeah, we got this.
I guess we're doing this.
Hashtag shirtless peasant. Fur off. Oh wait, can I catch a move? Actually, do I have a move? Or was it called something different before? I don't know. Squirrels. Yeah, the battle theme is dope in this game. I agree. It's good. Lord Sin's laying the banter. Lord Sin, what would you rate this game out of 10? Type it in, mate. I want to see. Give me your honest answer. Don't bullshit me, mate. So far. Alright, where are we going? Right, it's a bit down here. Probably a box down here.
Whoa! How are we supposed to get
past
these vines?
Oh, we need something that costs fire.
What's the symbol?
Fire.
That's one of Inna Crow's, the patented sizzle symbols!
She got it sizzle patented?
Symbols. That's your cue to the brain along the mirage that's learned the sizzle ability.
Is that actually a sizzle?
And if you don't have a mirage with the sizzle ability just
you're
yet...
You're fucked!
You're sure to find one close to by, so keep looking.
That'd be great. 8 out of 10. 10 Prez nipples out of 10. Yeah, imagine if Lightning did. She just hopped onto my stack.
I won't hold back.
That'd be dope.
Right, let's do this.
We would destroy. Ah, oh, it's a baby MF again. Alright, let's leaf dagger him. Oh, wait, I can catch him again. Oh, yeah, I can catch as many of these as I like. Why am I catching loads? I don't need another one. Alright, I'm gonna have to heal up after this.
Victory!
Oi, Tash! Do you think Rain's pretty? Hmm? The girl on my screen? Come critique her. Do you like them in their chibi form? And that's their non-chibi form. What do you think of that? Isn't that the most adorable thing you've ever seen? Look, I've got little Vivi with me. Woo! You'd love the pants off of this game.
Yeah, that's
fun. You would, and the thing is, I'm actually kind of surprised the encounter rate, guys, is much lower than it was in the demo. It really is. Oh, that two-headed dino thing. What is that? You will be mine. Oh, I ain't got Libra. I'm just going to kill one of these Moogles. Right, what does the jewel lizard want? Alright, ice, wind. Reduce the mirage's HP. Only got 260. Alright, I might just... Oh shit, I didn't heal, did I? Oh, to the walls. bollocks. Right, we're gonna have to heal up. Yeah, I'm going to, by the way, when can I get a cure?
Okay.
Take this, Kapow!
Choco draws Chibi. Alright, let's just double smash. Alright, we've got prison immunity. I have to cure the Moogle to catch it.
Oh, he's healed it.
Can I throw a potion at him? What happens if I throw a potion at a Moogle, people? Will I be able to cap it? Let me know. Tama learns cure early. Ah, oh, that's gash. You guys told me not to go with Tama. Yes, we got dual lizard. Names, guys. Put the names in the comment section. What are we calling it? Alright. I'm going to lob a cure at a Moogle. See if that creates the prism immunity. Yes! Haha! You will be mine, Moogle. That's it. Alright. Let's get him. So we need a name for the dual lizard and the Moogle. Tiamat? Good name. Good name. Akleroth? Hyvogear? What kind of name's Hyvogear for a Moogle? Double-ended Bilbo? Two-Face, Dino. I quite like Tiamat.
That was a good
Oh, wait!
Come on, guys. You got to give me names for the Moogle. Pinky Wink. Pinky Wink. Once one body, twice the lizard, rat battles itself regularly but always loses. That's because it spits so much poison on the mic it melts. Man, they have put so much effort into the scripting of this. Alright, here's calling him Tiamat. I actually might get this because this thing will transform into something dope. No doubt it will get another head. Alright. Alright. Stoner, you're out. You're out, Stoner. Since he's Mog Simon, Double Penetration, Bunchy, Murdoch, Moogle Ardyn, how about Toopy? Everybody's favourite fuzzball with a funny way of talking, Koopo. Koopo! Attacks and heals using equally funny dances. Apparently they're willing to take just about any jobs if it means they get a role in the story. They've just made Moogle sound like prostitutes. Alright, we are going to go. What was the name? Ah, I think it was it Pinky Wink? I can't. Right, Pinky Wink.
Yay!
Oh no, I don't take Moogle. Actually, I do. Right. Fuck out of here, Cecil. Jumbie! I knew this must have been your present! Jumbie! Thank you so much, man! That mug is dope! When you said you were sending me an early Christmas present, I thought, oh, it's Jumbie, he's gonna send me a shit in a box. That is such a good present! I'm literally over the moon about that. Oh man, thank you so much.
Thanks so much, man.
Right, we've got to keep Vivi. So I actually need that wasn't fake. I almost teared up a bit. Where's Tiamat? Oh, is Tiamat a medium? Oh, Tiamat's a medium. Oh God, what do I put in place of that then? Who shall I switch out, Stan or Dwayne Johnson? Who shall I switch out for Tiamat? I need an answer.
We don't know. Oh, I just don't know. I need some answers.
By the way, who talking of Phil's Friday, right, we're switching out Dwayne, it looks like. Jean has called it. Tiamat, dope. Right, let's quickly update our... quickly update our sheet. Stan. Oh no, I was going up the other end of the board. Oh, what a nonce. Oh, right, Vivi can't do anything yet. Right, Tiamat. You've got 3 SP. Let's see what Tiamat can learn. Poison Bite. Dope. Let's get it. Vivi is in this game. By the way, guys, talking to Phil's Friday. Who enjoyed Tash being on? Who enjoyed the episode with my girlfriend? Would you want her to come back again?
Renoir sure has no shortage of wonders, does it?
I know. How high up are we? I wonder what would happen if we jumped.
Hey, why don't you find out?
Go on, we're waiting.
Level 13. What level am I? How do I even check what level I am? Oh, I'm level 8.
I'll pass.
Shall I take this on? Sod it. Eyes. Oh no, we've got a level 1 tier map. We're going to get bummed. We're going to get absolutely bummed. Alright, no. We're passing on that, guys. I said I ain't going to get KO'd. I don't have the Earth Hammer anymore. I would have done it if I had the Earth Hammer.
Huh? What's that light?
Oh! Oh, Yuna must be nearby! That's the faith! That's the faith! Oh, Yuna! Shit the bed, people! Everyone's typing fight, fight, fight. No! No, you guys just want me to die. You don't have my best interests at heart. At all.
Yeah, we got this!
I guess we're doing this!
Cactua! Yes! Oh! Alright. Damn. Oh, escape. I wanted to Libra him.
You did it!
Good job!
Pyreflies. That's the correct name. Which is kind of the same as the Faith, isn't it? Pyreflies and the Faith. Hey, Final Guitar Metal. How you doing, man? Oh god, you must be nearby. There's so many paths, you just don't know which one to go down. Jeez, fucking hell. This is kind of like Eriut in FF12. I got Vivi, or the thing off.
Alrighty, let's go.
Come on.
Oh man, they know I took one of their own. Now they're out for revenge! Oh, they're mad! Wait, these lizards are gonna be... I don't know.
This is it.
They're mad. I took one of their kind. Sorry. Oh, I'm getting poison bitten. I need to end this soon. Ba 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 ba. Might as well just attack. I don't think I have any weaknesses to throw at these people. Ba, 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 ba. Kind of a wasted potion. I could have potioned at that point and had 38 more HP. Well, am I supposed to have Warrior of Light? Yeah, Catherine, make sure you call everything Womble. Call everything Womble. They want their teammate back. Yeah, do I have Warrior of Light? And do I have any more Mirror Jewels?
And I've got jank all in the way of mirror jewels.
Alright. I'm following the fireflies. I'm gonna see Yuna.
Yes. Oh man. This zone is huge.
Rain, my legs are about to fall off.
Talking about it only makes it worse. But you do have a point. I guess this is wearing me down.
Oh man. Well,
wouldn't it be great if...
HP seed.
Oh come on, it's not that simple.
You can hitch a ride on your mirages, as long as they've learned the joy...
Oh yeah, I still ain't got the joy ride on any of them.
Here we go!
Yeah, we got this.
Yeah, and I'll just say, I ain't got Dwayne Johnson, so I ain't got my double attack now.
God damn it.
Ah, resistant. Oh no. Yeah, I don't have Warrior of Light. How do I get Warrior of Light, people? Might as well just do attacks, to be honest. Probably shouldn't be trying to take the stack down first. Ah, sod it, I'm gonna take the stack down. Take the stack down. You have to buy the Warrior of Light in the girl who forgot her name. Yes, I am. I'm going to do a 15 playthrough. You've got to go back home to trigger seeing a girl who doesn't remember her name. Then you can get champions from her. Ah, who is this girl who forgot her name?
Victory!
Those dagger skills, man.
We can?
Dude, yes!
Joyride! I kind of want to swap out Groot. Do I want to swap out Groot? No, okay, I'll just keep Groot. I want something with AoE, so I could take these mobs out quicker. Oh no, that'd be in chibi form. And I need a large. Alright, save point. Yuna must be nearby. Gonna see Yuna.
Hee hee. Hee hee.
The dog's wondering why I keep calling her name. Well, since I'm puts me into a mood of playing FF10 again, I'm gonna multitask to do that. Do it, Lord Sin. Play FF10. The poison bite and move them. Oh! That's quite strong. I'm gonna just let that Moogle live and see how much the poison does. How much does poison bite do? Oh, we'll never see now. Oh, 16. Bit weak sauce. Poison could really come through later on against bosses. Providing that pretty much every boss isn't immune to it, which often they are. Son of Robin's on his lunch break. Yes, we top of the stack. It's kind of not good, because now it's going to take me longer to kill that stack. Son of Robin's at work today. The feels for Son of Robin.
Well, that ought to do it.
Oh, wait!
I believe there is a chibi Gilgamesh. I think we saw one in a trailer. Bart stamps on his head. Poison is more effective when used on a stack. Yeah, it makes sense. Does it help topple it? Like the constant ticks of... Right. Is this to see Yuna?
Yes! It's Yuna!
Oh god. Play some FF10 tune. Play the summoner's theme. Hi-yo-y.
Yes!
Nailed it.
Yuna.
This game is the beautiful.
Wait a sec. I know I've seen that before. But where? I can't remember.
I don't think Yuna trusts him.
Giants traveling with a mirage? It seems clear the two of you are not from Grimmore.
I totally forgot about Honey!
Yeah, we kind of forgot to shrink down too.
What's your name? You know, that staff.
My name is Yuna.
Man, Yuna's mad!
Are you heralds? Have more of you been sent to plague us?
Oh.
Your kind have brought enough chaos into this world already.
Damn! Oh, she mad. Oh, she summoned Valefor on us! Oh, we're about to get bum-rushed by Valefor.
Be gone now from Grimoire. You have no place here.
Oh, she's gonna fight us.
Maybe we should get the going while the getting's still
good. I agree.
I don't understand it. Why is she so mad at us?
Yeah, Ron. What did you do to her anyway?
What did I do? Why is it my fault?
Let's take Valefor out first. I don't have to hurt my Yuna. Please don't make me do it. I don't want to do it. Do you think I can imprison Valefor off of Yuna? Probably not. Oh shit. Well, I need to not fuck around. Alright, we need to heal up properly and take this fight serious. Let's take this serious. I'm really not ground enough. Everyone's saying kill Yuna first. Oh shit, okay. I didn't want to have to hurt my Yuna. She seems like she does nothing to me though. She uses water. Oh, hold up. What did I just scan off of Valefor? Oh, other way. Alright. Weak against ice. Well, that's a bitch, ain't it? I ain't got no ice. Is he immune to... Ah, is he immune to, poison. Ah! Yeah, we're gonna take out Valefor first. Yuna doesn't hurt me. Valefor does. Might just see what attacks we're getting to. Right, I think we're still good. As long as some crazy, ridiculous, Rama-sized damage doesn't come out. Oh, wait. Put Yuna in sleep. What, with Leaf Dagger? No, wait, Leaf Dagger, does you, Leaf Dagger put him to sleep? I kind of thought it did. Maybe not. Pretty cool. Oh, they've stacked! And they're protected. Poor looks. Poor looks. Alright. We'll get to some heals in a minute. She will heal Valefor full life. Fuck! Fuck. This fight is going up to the titty mangoes, people. The titty mangoes! No. Alright, we just have to keep attacking. See if we can get the stagger. Should I unstack to get the stagger? Should I unstack to get the stagger? I don't want to risk it though. She'll pull out some AoE and she'll wipe me. Alright, we're gonna get the stagger no matter what. Look at you. Oh man, she's wobbling like crazy. Get over you, bitch.
No! This game just made me call Yuna a bitch. No.
Is she actually going to heal Valefor? I really hope she doesn't. That sucks a major donkey cock if she does that. Oh, that does nothing.
Nigga ain't worried about nothing. Nigga ain't worried about nothing. Round round with these wolves. Stepped up with that Nina. Got them bad bitches on me. Money don't mean nothing.
I think I might be critically underleveled. Shell. Fuck. Do I need to unstack to get this topple? Alright, I'm gonna risk it. I'm gonna risk unstacking to get a faster topple. See? That's why I don't unstack. That's why I don't fucking unstack. Now she ain't toppling. She is not toppling at all. Alright, she'll kill another one. Maybe I should have killed Yuna first. I'm gonna wait for her to kill another person, then I'll res everyone. Oh, I might be good to go actually. Energy raise. Go on then. Kill most of them. No. No. Right, we're gonna res everyone now. Where's the Phoenix down? And restores HP. We're gonna use that. Alright. Stack back up and then we'll top a bitch. Ah, I got this covered, guys! You got this covered. No problem. Everyone's shitting their pants on my chat tag. I almost got wrecked. In the ass holly. Catherine Gray says hi to you, by the way. Say hi with more enthusiasm than that. She put 4 exclamation marks on. See, I ain't unstacking. I called Yuna a bitch again. I know. This game is bringing out so- Hey-ya! Jackie! I'm burning my Mega Phoenixes out my arse now. Fuck off, Phoebe. You useless anyway. This is going catastrophically bad, everybody. Phoebe's staying down. I'm not unstacking again to get the topple. It just isn't happening, people. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck, what's gonna die? Probably rain at this point. Rain will probably die. What can I do about it? Fucking hell, mate. Give me a break, love. No. You cow! This game is going to make me hate some of my most beloved characters. Alright, VV. Stack. Now we need to get a quick heal on the stack. Don't do it.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, fuck no. I am out. I am out. I am out of potions. Right, it's balls to the walls, people. My best bet is to attack, unstack. No, I'm literally fucked. I've run out of potions. Come on. I need... What do I do? What's the best option at this point? Come on. Right, I'm gonna stop here. What is the best strategy for me to get out of this situation? Do I unstack and try to get the fast topple? Unstack both stacks, get the topple, try to win. Hope that she doesn't get a focus in time. Because my health is not going to last out. Don't say wing it. Wing it doesn't help. Oh my god, Sean, how you doing, man? Right, I'm doing this. All in. All in doesn't mean anything. What the fuck does that mean in context? Right, Naruto the Beast says, I say unstack. Make a coffee. Right, we're unstacking. We're unstacking and we're going for the quick topple. Everyone unstack. Don't focus, you bitch. Don't you dare focus. Don't do it. Ah, this is working. Come on. Fuck!
Fucking balls, mate. Balls!
Yes. Right. Who the fuck do we kill now? Right. Bum rush Valefor. Everyone bum rush. Bum rush Valefor. Rush him in the ass.
Fucking die, Valefor, you prick. No. No. No, no. No! No! No!
Alright, we've got plenty of Phoenix Downs though. It's fine. We can just bring everyone back up. So long as she doesn't use focus. Why am I literally hitting peanuts?
Fucking peanuts!
If Warrior of Light was here. Yes. As long as she doesn't focus.
Sod. Sod it. Get the topple.
Yes. Use another Phoenix down. Oh, my adrenaline is rushing. We need to summon Tidus. Right. Kill Valefor.
Yes!
Yes! Yes! This was the closest fight in the world. Get fucked, Yuna! Get fucked!
Good job!
My dog's just like...
Why?
See you later, babe. Yes! Victory! I didn't have a cure. I don't have cure. I don't have potions. I did it. Yes! Thank you, everyone. The Valefor Memento.
The way you use mirages... Only Lucefarna ever held such power.
Ah, Lucefarna.
Tell me, who are you?
Is that their surname, Farna?
Lucefarna, you said? But that's our...
So was she married?
Hey, you're right. That was
so is this Rain and Lan Farna?
Listen, you wouldn't happen to know
Is that their
this,
name? Rain Farna? Lan Farna?
Let me show you something.
Now grind until you've reached level 8. That might be a good idea.
That's the earring. The same one Mom used to wear.
What?
Then but she's got a horn.
It's her?
Right.
It's Soraka.
I recognized people. It. The ornament on Yuna's Soraka. Staff.
Roughly 100 years ago, a champion from another world saved Grimoire. Her name was Lucefarna.
Huh? Mom did that? But 100 years...
It doesn't make sense. Mom's a champion?
Damn.
And this is some kind of monument to her?
So...
Great song.
You keep saying that Lady Luce was your mother. Again, may I ask who you are?
Well...
Can I just say, this is why I wanted Stella in FF15. Because she had a skirt really? Like that.
That is strange.
Do you think you might be able to tell us a
who
little
likes
more
the black
about
ruffle skirts?
We'd appreciate anything at all.
Type in
I'm
the comment
sorry.
Section.
I only know the common legends. Oh, the ones Grimoire's people have grown up with.
Fine. We'll take anything.
Hermauser.
Sometime around a century ago, the world of Grimoire was nearly destroyed by a being that has come to be known as the Demon Dire. Luce Farna prevented this by creating the Ultimate Gate, a bridge to salvation from which she summoned three heralds straight from the realm of the gods. Thus, she became Grimoire's champion.
That definitely sounds like something out of mythology.
Bridging the gap between worlds is a serious accomplishment. She must have been amazing.
She must have been amazing. But sadly, even though she managed to save the world from the Demon Dyad, the heralds,
the Demon Dyad,
all three of them chose to remain here in Grimoire. And one of them is now Brandos, King of Bahamut.
Oh.
Huh? But Bahamut? That's the Federation that attacked Cornelia.
Yes. After they finished saving the world, Brandalus and the others harnessed...
Brandalus once saved the world.
...and slowly took control of Grimoire's lands, building a powerful Federation.
The Legion of New Mirages...
Is that what was just said? Brandalus helped save the world?
Think there's any connection to the ones we lost?
Have I just mistaken that?
Do you?
That's crazy.
That's not possible. We're talking about 100 years ago.
But where have we been?
Asleep.
Nidewood Hills, which Enna Crow told us, was a world without time.
Mm-hmm.
Right, Tama?
Right there you are! Compared to other the worlds, the concept of time there is, let's say, more than a little bit the unusual. So, if you want to know just the how long you were there, there's really then no way to measure.
Dude, what?
Damn.
If you don't mind my asking, whatever happened to Lady Luce after the heralds came?
Unfortunately, we don't know for sure. Some say summoning the heralds was an act that cost her her life, while others say she lives as a prisoner in the heralds'
castle. Oh man, so much FF10 feels from this.
Prisoner?
What? Well then, where can we find this castle?
I wish I could help, but...
Is she the woman in the cage?
Not just me. No one.
She's the woman in the cage!
They say Brandalus keeps its whereabouts.
Brandalus has their mum hostage!
How do you hide a big honking castle?
Hey, take it
easy! Hey, Patrick Luff!
Come on! It's a legend! Are you really gonna get all worked up over something carved on a rock? They share the same name. That doesn't automatically have to mean they're the same person.
Well, yeah, maybe not. But you can't try and tell me this is just a coincidence.
Would you listen? All the stuff we're remembering?
Brandalus is a Lucio.
What if it turns out none of it is true? But I guess there's no point in telling Lon that.
Oh. I thought she was communicating to him telepathically for a minute.
If it's Bahamut that you're after, you should start in one of the Federation's member states and do your asking around.
Hey, Jill Nelson.
Saronia lies further north. I believe they just joined the Federation.
What?
Dude, what? But I thought...
Saronia has joined the Federation.
Then Princess Sarah must not have known.
Well, we've already made it
Brandalus,
this far.
Brandalus, what's he playing at, guys?
We wouldn't be very good emissaries if we turned back now. And we did promise to ask about the League of S.
I'm real sorry I raised my voice at you. I know you were trying to help us out, so thanks.
No, I should be sorry for attacking you. It was wrong to accuse you of being something...
Yuna is so adorable. Yes. Any hentai with Rain and Lon yet? Fuck. No, but seriously,
to get
is
to Saronia, you will need to pass through a frigid place called Icicle Ridge. If you have mirages who can use fire magic, you may find your passage considerably easier.
I'd like to find a fire mirage. I have all these leaf ones. Tiamat's leaf, Groot's leaf. I'm falling out of love with you, Groot. I didn't mean to call Yuna a bitch. I didn't mean it, guys. There's no point me even setting up chibi stacks until I've got a large, so... Pinky wink. Who shall I pull out, guys? Let's see what Steve's all about. He's got 10 SP. Let's just see what Steve's gonna pull off. Do, do,
Sizzle. We can get past those tree roots. Bam, bam, bam. Yes, he's a fire one. Sweet. Raises all damage dealt during the first two turns of combat. Let's get that. I'm actually just gonna... I have to get the fuck out of it, guys. I ain't got potions. Yeah, I need to, Do I know what caused the,
My senses are telling me some kind of door has appeared in Ninewood Hills.
Do I know what happened during the disconnects at Games Week? Yeah, man. I mean... Square Enix have disconnected during the live streams five times now.
It sure looks like a door, but five times. Does it even go anywhere?
Hello? Let's check it out.
Hey!
Why they're disconnecting, I don't know. I've got to go get my summons.
What?
Where are we now?
Some trippy shit's going down. Is that Luce Farner? Oh no, that's the TikTok girl.
Visitors? What an unusual surprise. Who are you? And
these
character
models are dope.
My name is... Huh? It was right there on the tip of my tongue.
They're very Victorian-y, the outfits, aren't they? Or Tudor. Or medieval French.
This is my tea room. So who are you? Will you join me for tea?
Mad Tea Hatter confirmed.
Well, you might say that we're sort of passing through. But I'm Lon, and this is...
It's this is so British.
And my brother and I are
coffee
Hills.
With gods and teas with crazy fairy girls.
Of course. I had a dream
typical
about
typical English.
I saw the two of you come here. Today's the day.
Huh?
Right.
Ruffles as well.
I
English.
Think I might know why you've come here.
Such an English game.
Shall we get started?
Sorry. Come again? You know what me and Rain are doing here, even though we don't have the slightest
clue?
Sweet,
tell us.
Mm-hmm. Your keepers looking for new mirages. You've come to touch the souls of your friends. Their past, present, and future.
We don't have any friends.
To step into their shoes and fight. When mirages threaten them and they need you most.
She's quite adorable.
To sway them towards success.
Girl who forgot her name.
I don't know.
Girl who forgot her name. She'll give me Warrior of Light.
Hey, Rain, you follow that?
Nope. I am officially lost.
She is adorable, this girl.
So will you touch?
Do I get to pick? In intervention quests, are special quests you access from the girl who forgot her name's tea room. During these quests, you'll reach out to the souls of friends and help them in their hour of need. Whatever that hour falls, in addition to meeting new mirages, you receive rewards for completing quests. Ah, right, so she's going to be a quest giver. The Warrior of Light channel has been unlocked. You can purchase it. Man, please don't charge me bare dollar. Oh my god. This is quite ominous. This poor lolly, adorable girl, just sits here drinking tea.
Hello. What now?
I know her voice from somewhere. I know who she is. That's Juice's voice from Type Zero. Tell me I'm fucking wrong, people. Listen.
Whose soul will you touch?
Is it? I think it is. Can anyone confirm quickly? Can anyone Google a Weegloo? Is Googly Woogly it? I think that is Juice from Type Zero's voice. Water of Light patrols the streets, corner, keeping the citizens safe. In other words, just another day, but it looks like today's going to be interesting. Spots a suspicious figure on the castle wall. So how do I get my wall? Yes!
He will be mine.
I never believed it to be more than a legend.
Hey, Brayton Trim.
Someone concocted to fill the dreams of children. But the warriors of light are real.
John, me and you
one
both.
Lives in me. Shocking.
We both love Type-Zero the most.
Part of me has stirred before. I must be more tired than I thought. Far too much excitement.
Oh, warrior of light. What a lad.
Get up there and kick his ass. He's an assassin.
You won't find her. After all, she likes spending time with her
here
subjects.
Here we go.
You were mistaken to search here.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's crank it up.
Huh? How did we get ourselves?
And I haven't been healed.
From this room, you can take control of your friends' destinies and redirect the course of their lives by fighting their most cruel.
No.
Enemies. So it's like.
And I have no potions.
A secret? You can think of it like that. Hey, get ready.
Can I just summon him, please? Or I'm gonna get my bummed. I'm gonna get bummed, mate. What do I do? They haven't given me a chance to heal. Fuck! No! Cross slash. Who's giving me cross slash? Red Fang. Alright, let's burn the goblins.
Ah, oh, the goblins are resistant.
Yeah, I mean, how the there was no time for me to fucking heal. They gave me no chance. Oh, you're so. I'm just gonna keep having to. I'm gonna have to use it. I'm gonna have to use my last Mega Phoenix. Fucking hate you! Oh mate, this is catastrophic! Oh, 75 damage! Oh come on, give me a break! Is there any point me even stacking? Yeah, I suppose so. Cross slash? Oh!
Good.
What am I supposed to do, people? Ha- my best bet now is probably to unstack, because otherwise they'll all die. 5-3-2! Oh. Mate, if I wing it out of this fight. No! Come on! I can't use Red Fang. 29. I mean, I will not just give up and die. How could I have saved? Yes, I should have saved, but I didn't realise talking to that little girl would get me into this situation. I didn't know. I thought before I save and leave the portal, I'll get Warrior of Light. I want to do some grinding. I want to. Fuck. God. Alright, let's give it a save. Alright, go give it a save. We're going to go back at this again. I'm just going to have a quick piss, people. I'm going to pause my stream very briefly. I'll literally be back in 5 minutes, but... oh, God. This is so bad.